live from Quahog, Rhode Island. This is Channel 5 Action News with Tom Tucker, Diane Simmons, and Black U weather meteorologist Ollie Williams. Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker.
And I'm Diane Simmons.
Could we talk about something besides yourself, Diane?
Excuse me?
Great. Tonight in the news, two local men arrested as part of an illegal steroid ring.
These charges are false. Our muscles are the result.